For years, I've been dressing up as the world's biggest pop stars and taking the piss out of their songs without permission. But that's so last series, and now I've got a new challenge.
I'm on a mission to find pop stars with a sense of humour. Artists who can have a laugh at themselves and be part of their very own spoof with me.
I've got to persuade one of the world's biggest girl groups, the Sugar Babes, to write a song.
I'll literally always think about flying.
Record the track.
I never do the talking bit.
And appear in the video. What am I letting myself in for? Since forming in 1998, the Sugar Babes have had enormous worldwide success, with 26 singles and 8 albums, numerous awards and a few lineup changes. The Sugar Babes have become the most successful female band this century. So now I'm on my way to meet the girls, and I've got to admit, I'm a bit scared.
I have already done a spoof with the Sugar Babes, and it was a little bit cheeky. I don't know if any of them have seen it or not. I'll have to show it to them and come clean when I get there.
I just hope they aren't going to give me an earful if they have seen my spoof, because if the media is to be believed, they're the meanest girls in pop.
Deer in the headlights moment there. I'm Katie.
Hi, Emma.
Nice to meet you, Emma. Hi. Hello.
Hi, I'm Jade, you alright?
Yeah, good, thank you. So I understand you're rehearsing.
Yes.
Great. Well, I've got my jazz shoes on.
Oh, cool.
So,
nice.
Yeah, you know,
I'll
do a bit of limber up and yeah.
Should we teach you something?
Yes.
Yeah, you can do a little audition for us if you like as well.
Bloody hell, okay.
Is that the main shot?
Yeah, yeah, okay.
So you do a step. Kick, step,
look,
and then two.
Couple of those?
Yeah.
Okay.
Two of those.
No. Always a head to the front.
Okay.
At the end.
I was going to head straight at the camera.
Okay, if you want to guess. Okay, so should we try it? Right. Five, six, seven, and.
Oh, oh, howdy-o. Oh, howdy-o.
And then you do it again. We repeat the same thing again.
Oh, oh, howdy-o. Oh.
Chest.
Oh, okay,
chest.
Your bottom enhancing jeans.
Yeah.
What can I do then?
Got one of his own as well.
When Jade joined the band,
yeah.
We learned the routine. Well, we'd already learned it, but she learned it that day.
Oh, yeah.
And I just met her, and the next minute, like I'm bending over, patting on the ball.
Yes,
I
could
met her like an hour before.
Oh my God.
I quite enjoyed it.
Did you?
I'm not gonna lie.
It's a nice way to get acquainted.
Yeah.
Now I'm the newest member of the Sugar Babes. I've met you for 2 minutes and now you're patting my bum. Is this like a sort of Sugar Babes initiation?
Yeah. When we kick Heidi out, because you'll be next, we'll put you in.
Yeah. Well, you're well past yourself, I date.
We were saying this the other day. We've got a little room that we should have, a secret room, like just with a blonde,
just
brunette.
Little ones grabbing them.
Yes.
Right, no, she's out. Come on, get ready. Right, I'm ready to go,
You've got a greenhouse somewhere at the back. Well, that's a merchandising opportunity. You can sell like Sugar Babe seedlings.
Yeah.
Little packs.
If you want to be a Sugar Babe, then buy one of these.
Yes. Well, that was very enjoyable. I feel like I'm a part of the group.
Okay.
So now I'm going to ruin all that because I've got to come clean about something.
Okay.
You know I'm here because what I'd really like to do is spoof you.
Yeah.
Because you know I spoof people.
Yeah. We've seen many of them actually.
Yeah, is that you?
Hilarious.
I have actually done a spoof of you in the past.
We know. Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Okay. And you're still being nice to me.
It's funny.
Okay. Oh, good. Well, I wondered if you'd like to have a look at it to refresh your memories and also just to, well, I don't know, give you the opportunity to chuck me out the open window if you'd like. Yes? Yeah? Here we go.
Look to my left. To my right, my girls are all here, so I know I'm alright. We go way back, and so
thought we were tight, but I spoke too soon, cause then we had a fight. And now we're three new girls in the bed, we don't get along.
Actually, these guys, these actresses did a good line in Bitch Looks as well, actually. There we go.
That was funny.
I think people think, like, we don't get the joke when they laugh about the lineup changes, but obviously it is going to be funny to people.
I like their bitch looks, because we do fake bitch looks, and we like, when we get dressed and stuff, and you go, what do you think? Or, you know, do you like my dress? And we go, yeah, it's really nice.
Well, I'm glad you like the spoof.
Okay.
I'm glad you're even singing along. But look, I would love to do another spoof of the Sugar Babes.
Cool.
And I would love you to be in it.
Okay.
What do you think about that?
Bitch faces, isn't it?
You can do your bitch faces all you like.
We do have another thing that we do. We call it pissed off dancing.
Oh yeah.
So like dancing together, but giving each other evils
really?
While we're doing it.
Pissed off dancing. You know you're not helping yourselves, don't you?
Yeah.
This is just fueling the rumours.
It's
just
fighting it.
So we get the spoof sorted, but obviously I need to work on my look if I'm going to become a spoof sugar babe.
Yeah, yes.
So, all right. Well, let's meet up later and I'm going to go away and start working on the spoof song.
Cool.
Okay. All
right. It's going to be this thing now where I walk out and then you all bitch about me. Is that what happens?
Yeah. See what you put in the song.
No,
we
do. Oh, yeah.
I better go get started, didn't I?
Or maybe I can't wait.
All right. See you later.
See you later.
Oh, they're not bitchy at all.
Did you see what she was wearing?
Quite relieved that they found the spoof funny and that they'd even seen it before. So they've agreed to be in the spoof, so that's brilliant. But I've heard that they've got a load of stuff planned for me now to turn me into a sugar babe. So I'm just going to go and meet them at a hotel now and see what they've got planned. Fingers crossed for a pair of very tiny hot pants.
We're going on a night out. And Katie's coming with us, but we're going to style her like a sugar babe for the evening.
Come in.
Come on in.
Hello. Well, you look gorgeous.
Thank you.
All right. So I understand you've got some potential sugar babes outfits
yes,
for me.
Yes, we do. So a lot of time choosing these as well. So
okay.
We like them.
This is going so much better than I thought.
we were talking about that.
No, I'm
joking. Yeah. Oh, wait.
You know, we're not entirely happy about the whole video thing. Mm,
right.
We thought about it afterwards.
It was the what?
The slut comments.
The slut comments.
It was
right.
Who was you
belt.
Directing that to?
Which one of us?
She's not in the band anymore.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, then.
Quick,
man.
We should get ready.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Mama,
see.
Oh, I'm loving
it's
the red shoes.
Really nice.
Yeah.
Like
this one?
Yeah.
And that's not a. Oh, that's nice.
That's
Ooh.
Not so sure about this one.
The other one was nicer.
What do you think?
But it's quite cute.
This one.
Mm-hmm. That's very nice too.
Actually. I'd say it felt more like me in the first one.
Yeah. More comfortable
but
as well.
It feel more like a sugar baby.
Yeah. That's
well, this is the thing.
The
I felt the first
sexier.
One was a bit more sexy, yes.
Yeah.
Do you think that fits with your image a bit more?
Yeah.
We hope so.
Well, now I've got the sugar babe look, it's off for a glamorous night out with the girls. I think I'll offer them a few drinks before bringing up the new spoof song.
I've done my homework, I've watched Sex in the City, and I've realised that all glamorous girls' nights out start with cocktails.
Aww.
So, what do you reckon? Should we,
like four Bellinis, please?
Bitch Bellini?
Yes, please. Yeah?
Thank you.
Yeah. To Sugar Babe spoof number two.
Woohoo!
Cheers! Cheers.
Yeah.
If any of you want some pasta, feel free to
We're in a really posh restaurant in Italy, so we ordered pizza in there.
Yeah.
And I asked the waiter for chips.
Did you?
And he just had this fear on his face, and he was like, I will ask, but I'm not sure if the chef will allow it. And when he came back, he just didn't even mention the chips.
Really? So I've had a few thoughts about our Sugar Babe spoof.
We're quite interested in what,
what you've picked up on us. And I was like, do I want to know what it is or not?
I think the best thing to do is a joke about the bitchiness, but not like the first spoof I did about the lineup changing all the time. But it should be about, you know, the way people perceive you as being real bitches, but you're not. I had half expected before meeting you that it was going to be a no-go area, that I wasn't,
really?
I wouldn't be able to mention it, that I sort of almost would have to pretend that
you have
always been the sugar babes.
That would have been hilarious.
Yeah.
We should have pretended that, man.
But what, I mean, what have you found? Like, because you're all in a unique position whereby you've all joined the Sugar Babes at a certain point when they already existed. Do you think it's actually a good thing that the lineup has changed so much? Does that keep it fresh and exciting?
I think it's like with any job, if you're not enjoying it, you know, you shouldn't be doing it. And that's always been the case in each change. There's been one person or two people who don't enjoy it anymore.
Yeah. Do you think this is it now? Do you think...
We'd like to think. Definitely. I don't think anyone goes into anything hoping for it to end or planning for it.
I wouldn't want to go through another lineup change.
Really?
No. I think if it didn't work with us, for me, I'd be like, okay.
And is it quite tough when the lineup changes for you? Is it sort of?
It's like a breakup.
Yeah.
You know, it was really hard last year.
It was.
And I think,
but then we knew we made the right decision at the same time.
Because like, I think people think that we booted Keisha out.
Yeah,
it was me and Amel left the band.
Yeah.
Because we weren't happy in the situation anymore, and we didn't know if our record company would want us to carry on.
Yeah.
But we just weren't happy anymore. So that was what happened.
Mm-hmm.
We didn't boot someone else, and after a little pot growing on the side.
You're up, come on.
But and how has it been like when you join a band? You just suddenly have to learn, you know, 40 new songs, don't you?
There was loads of songs I thought I knew before I joined the band, and clearly I was making up all the words.
Right.
Because when I saw the lyric sheet, I was like, oh, that's not what I thought it was.
Yeah.
Sometimes I just forget what I'm singing, and I'll literally always sing about flying, or walking, or taking a walk, or flying. I fill it in, I'll come back in with the right lyrics at some point.
Yeah.
Maybe a line of walking or flying.
On a song like Get Sexy, that's like a sexy song, and then it's like...
I'm walking really hard.
You did that the other week with Freak. Amel forgot halfway through and looked at me, and I remember thinking, now's my test, I've got to remember the words.
I went, dogging around, dogging around. I said, dogging, dog, oh, dogging, about five times at the back.
That is definitely going in the spoof, I hope you know that.
Dogging around.
Not dogging around, well, you know, you puppies. Never know. Yeah. Oh, puppies, is it? Oh, you're sweet. Yeah. I'm glad we've had this conversation.
Yeah, it's been fun.
Do you approve of my idea for the spoof?
Yeah.
It sounds really fun.
Yeah.
So that's the song sorted and dinner done. Time to call it a night.
Well, there's a lesson in what it's like to be a sugar babe. We've just walked out and now there's about 15 people taking pictures of them. It's quite intense. Wasn't quite prepared for it, but I guess I'll just have to roll with it if I'm going to be a sugar babe.
Coming up, it's down to business and the girls have a few ideas of their own for the spoof video.
You'll have to buy some large pots.
I've persuaded superstar girl group The Sugar Babes to join me in spoofing their own chart-topping hits. So far, I've picked up a ton of info for the spoof, but now I've got to tell them my ideas for the track. So I'm catching up with them at a London hotel where they've been in a top-secret meeting discussing their plans for global domination with their very own perfume. Ooh, watch the eyes with that stuff.
This is Tempt, Touch and Tease. You like different scents for different occasions
and
different
all girls are the
day.
Same.
I'm just wondering what the next range is. Is it sex? Morning after? And then no phone call? No. And I have had a few slightly more specific ideas about what would be involved in the spoof and everything, and, you know, the pissed off dancing, the pretending to be bitchy and sort of roughly touching on the lineup changes. But I think the one I like the most is the idea of growing sugar babes in pots. I just can't, I can't stop thinking about it. Do you like that one as well?
Yeah, that one.
Okay, I just think that'd be such a funny visual image, and just the whole idea of building a sugar babe, growing a sugar babe, maybe one going really wrong and having to throw it away.
Malfunction.
Yeah.
Because I'll be a freak until the day.
Yes, exactly. Yeah, 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 that would be brilliant. How do you feel about that? Does that sound like it's going in the right direction?
Yeah, sounds really cool. Really funny.
Okay, good. I will go away and write a proper first draft of it. And we'll let you hear how we're doing later on.
Yeah, yeah. Right.
Really looking forward to this. Yeah. Because you'll have to buy some large pots.
I was thinking, yes.
I like that. Mountain. Always practical.
Well, I've been working hard and I've finally completed writing the spoof song. So I'm putting the finishing touches to the lyrics and laying down my vocals.
I'm here outside the recording studio where I have recorded the first version of the Sugar Babes spoof song, and they'll be arriving any minute for me to play it to them. Good morning!
How are you?
I'm very well, how are you?
Good,
nice to see you. You're looking very well.
Thank you.
Right, the other ladies in here?
Yeah, I probably will.
Hello!
Sorry.
Do you need some cash or you've got it covered? Ready to hear the track?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, well, Ollie?
Right.
Press the button.
Grown a nice new girl, gonna take over the world. Doesn't matter that she looks like a right widow. She's about she won't shit slow, and if she will not hurl. Oh, sugar baby, buy your sugar baby, buy your.
That's really good, man.
Really good remix, you know, of all the different tracks. They've got Push the Button and Freak and everything.
So you're happy with it?
Yeah,
really well.
Now, are you up for doing a bit of vocals on it?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay.
We've got to try and
learn
the words now.
Yeah. Well, don't worry.
Your favourite.
If you just go and sort of set up and put the cans on and just do what you were doing just then.
I felt that was coming. I was sitting waiting.
Come on, Jade. You've sung for Lloyd Webber. You've sung for the Lord.
Yeah.
Cool. All right.
In control. We've grown a nice new girl. We're gonna take over the world. It doesn't matter that she looks like a right widow. She vows she won't shit stir. Abuse she will not hurt. We've hidden all the sharp things she could throw.
So we go sprinkling.
I never do the talking bit.
That's great. No, do it full on Scouse.
Oh, baby, oh, baby, bye, oh, baby, bye, oh.
That sounded great.
Cool.
Lovely. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Well, all we have to do now is shoot an entire video.
Yes, this is the fun bit. Yeah. I'm looking forward to the garden and attire.
All right, well, let's go over and get started. So the idea of this is that I'm like a sort of freak sugar babe. So there'll be lots of bits of hair going in, lots of backcombing, lots of bronzer. So hopefully for them, although it won't be an exact likeness to each of them, it'll be the freak version. You know, they'll be able to see what could happen if they really ever got out of control.
Freak like me.
I'm your freak sugar babe. Right, you've been having a good time so far?
Yes,
we have.
Yeah,
it's right, well, let's continue. It's harder than you thought.
Doing the words and doing the routines, we're like. No,
yeah,
it's all good.
Comedy's not as easy as it looks.
No, it's not.
No. Well, I'm probably about to find out that being a sugar babe isn't as easy as it looks. So let's crack on.
We always take the mickey out of ourselves anyway. And so, you know, we were kind of up for the idea of doing it. And then I think when we met Katie and stuff, we felt much more at ease because we could tell she wasn't trying to like do one over on us, you know, like stitch us up or something.
The more we've spent time with her, we've just really got to know her as a person, and she's just absolutely lovely and really funny. And we're looking forward to seeing the end result.
We had so much fun. It was a nice change as well, and yeah, we really enjoyed it. We're sad that it's over.
But Katie is our fourth sugar baby.
Yeah.
Thanks everyone, that's a wrap.
Well, that's it, that's your spoof song, Grow a Girl.
Yeah.
Do you want to look into that camera there and introduce your spoof video?
Oh,
Oh, cool. Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, we're the Sugar Babes.
And this is our song, How to Grow a Girl.
Yes.
White wine, sugar babes. You say I'm bitchy, right? You think I'm starting fights. My bug's a good sound bite, but that is all, that is all. I pull a pissed off face. You say I'm spraying mace. I'm leaving just in case there is a brawl,
there is a brawl.
But in the night, we're scared we might have a big fight, leaving one space free.
We need to try and grow a girl, so we caught up on this world.
In the shed, growing very well. We'll grow a sugar babe. We'll tell her what to say. Show her our pissed off days and how to strum,
and how to strum.
I know it's going wrong. She doesn't know our song. She makes up her own words about walking up,
walking up.
Turn off the lights. She don't look right. Gave us a fight.
You've grown a freak like me.
We're still sprinkling.
Oh, sugar baby, bye. Oh, sugar baby, bye. Oh, sugar baby, bye. Oh, sugar baby, bye.
It's do the place over, girl.
Yeah. I knew it.
Tomorrow night at 10, Mel B and Paloma Faith join Fern and Holly for brand new Celebrity Juice. But next tonight, Morgan Freeman would like an ark built in Evan Almighty.